Hey everyone, Dave here, and today we have something a little bit different. So I was basically making my sandwiches at my work when I got like an email from a representative from a hardware company, something like that. It was basically stating that they wanted me to kind of like try out something like, you know, some hardware for kind of like the headset that I have. And I was like, weird. Usually I got like requests for like playing early access games or just like try out like software wise, nothing like really hardware wise. So then I replied, yes, why not? I mean, free shit is free shit. I'm not opposing to that usually. And then in the second email, I got a response that, oh, it's gonna be as well paid. And I was like, so that actually happened. That was a little bit crazy. Who the hell would not accept something like that? Especially like for my channel. Like my channel is at least irrelevant in kind of like wide spectrum. The incentive was that my other kind of like hardware reviews of like a headset recently seemed well done for like a review perspective. So I was like, I mean, hey, I'm just taking opportunities here. I mean, I find it absolutely hilarious that I'm not like, you know, delusional, and I know that one day I'm gonna like make money on this channel, but I find completely hilarious that my first kind of like, you know, YouTube money comes from a sponsorship from a hardware VR thing, not like from ads from YouTube or like, you know, just games. Like, that's weird to me. Nevertheless, I'm not gonna complain because no, it's just money. So I'm being fully like transparent here that I got this for free and I was paid for that. Like, I'm not gonna hide from you for that because I'm not that person, and well, at the same time I already was paid, so I don't really have to say anything good at all. Anyways, let's go with the actual item. So this is basically an external audio solution to Quest 2. There is a version for Quest 1, but like I got the Quest 2 version, so I'm gonna review on that. So this is what it is primarily. It's basically mounted two kinda speakers on both sides on your headset. I'm gonna show you in the second. It's kinda like, you know, bass-centered speakers connected by just one cable to the headset. I'm not very like a huge like on-ear kinda audio solutions. You know that already, because I use like extended Oculus kinda earphones, because Oculus trolled me and erased one jack. So those bad boys pretty much are my go-tos, because that's just my preference. As well as if you like, you know, record stuff, there are also audio bleeds to the microphone that's like registering my voice. So that's why I always kinda prefer the earphones, to be fair. Now there are like, you know, those kind of like deluxe audio strap kind of solutions, you know, those kind of like valve on earphones. Like, it's not a new thing at all. It's just that this product kind of piqued my interest because for me it's different in a sense that it has, you know, those kind of like sponges that you have on those kind of like earphones, right? These essentially for me kind of block the audio, and that's what I was always concerned with the over ear phones solution, because then the audio would be like spatial, and I really like kind of speakers with bass kind of centered thing. So those ones really kind of like interested me when I got the initial email. So basically they can be mounted on the stock strap, like, you know, this kind of like bullshit material, and as well like the standard one that usually pretty much everyone has. So basically the main consensus of installation is just pretty much just, you know, sliding in on the strap this kind of audio solution, and that's pretty much it. It is a little bit tight, so you have to like kind of like, you know, push a little bit force into it, and it should stop at kind of like the level of your ears that they are gonna be like, you know, here, right? The right side is kind of like blocked with the audio attachment that for my microphone when I'm recording. So the only place that I would use those kind of like speakers are with the stock strap, which sucks, but like that's kind of where I'm gonna use them. And then it's basically you just plug in the jack, and that's how it is. As well as the cables, they go like up. They should. Here we go. And then I got as well like an attachment here to kind of plug in, and then this cable would like hold in place. That's pretty much it. So I really like the fact that this is like not like, you know, strict here. This you can just like move in all kind of directions, up and down, as well as, you know, however your ear is positioned on your head. So that way it's kind of like you can fit properly whatever head shape you have. as well as those speakers, they go like that. So they are not gonna be like, you know, just floating. When it's gonna like, you know, come on your head, it will like cap your ear. So like you saw, the installation is kind of like, you know, kind of strict. I feel like those kind of like snaps could be like just 1 millimeter wider, then the installation would not be that hard. But what makes it hard is this bullshit. This kind of like a gummy thing that stops plastic from sliding off. There's no sliding when this thing's is too tight to handle. So just do yourself a favor and just erase this. Like basically just take it off, because it's not needed here, because it's too tight. And then when you actually like remove it, like then the attachment will just like slide easily, and that's pretty much it. So those kind of like stoppers do nothing. Like just remove them and the installation will be much smoother. In terms of like audio kind of quality, it's actually really good, because the speaker caps your ear, so then basses can just go all over your ears and then just echo, actually providing a good kind of audio. As well as when you're like playing multiplayer games, sometimes if you would use the stock speakers, the audio would bleed to the microphone, and then, you know, it would be just to create those kind of like circumferences, those kind of like squeaky noises that people hate those to hear, because it just like it just disturbs the gameplay. But in those, like, because the speakers are like centered on your ear and they sit there, there's no audio bleed, so that's actually nice. Price-wise, it seems to be kind of similar with those over-ear speakers. To me, those kind of like stand out because of those sponges that can focus on your ear and then can like normally not transfer the audio spatially. It's kind of just focus in one place. Overall, for a custom thing, I actually kind of think that it looks pretty good. Essentially looks with this head strap like an audio strap, pretty much that. Like something that Oculus should create in the first place. So I'm happy that I got it, I mean, for free, but at the same time I think I'm gonna use it, not essentially while recording, because, you know, because of this thing, but that's kind of like a personal thing that I attached, so it's not gonna be used in recordings. But when I'm like, you know, playing for fun and just like with friends, for me, if I wanna have a best audio solution, I think that's gonna be actually what I'm gonna be using. Anyways, well, that was fun. I mean, first sponsorship, I mean, hate me or not, I mean, at least it's something that is gonna support me. You know, I didn't start making YouTube videos for money, but at the same time, when you are kind of like, you know, seeing that people start to kind of see you, notice you, and just kind of like reward you with that, that's like a nice feeling. And yeah, thank you. I'm just appreciative, and that's pretty much it. If you wanna see what's up with that, the link is like in my description. It's not affiliate link, I just was paid once, I got it on for free, and that's pretty much it. So the link is pretty much just out there, but it's not like I'm earning something from it, so don't worry about that. If you're searching for an audio solution like that, kind of like, you know, bass centered speakers for your headset, those ones ain't bad.